Right. This is Pat Taylor.
Yes. Hello, how do you do?
Inspired me to talk to Lisa about her part.
I don't do that.
Only in our imaginary world.
Well, your email address. My email address is Cannigram, spelled Tory style and cannabis style, CANNIGRAM at hotmail.co.uk. Guaranteed a reply to the class. If one hand buys one, how to cook with it, you can make beautiful things like lemon meringue pie and lemon and lime cheesecake, besides curries and sweet sauce.
This is great.
I will send you by email if you want it the recipes. I make my own chocolates because when I'm away lecturing like I am tomorrow, I bring boxes of homemade chocolate. I just melt huge bars of chocolate, Galaxy. Melted with melt some butter and a tablespoon, but you kind of powder in the right amount, and you've got yourself about 40 chocolates. Five every other day, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 over a 12-hour period, every other day. If you're like me, you've got serious spinal injuries, arthritis, then and tinnitus, which is what I got off NHS medication. This is the way to kill the pain. You want any help? I've got one motto. Never give up.
But don't drive after you've eaten it.
Okay.
You can drive after you've eaten it. Because do you know what you have? You do know when you're eating it? You eat 0.1 of a gram per meal. When you smoke it, you use between 0.3 and 0.5 of a gram of cigarette. I know, because you know my son, he smokes it. And it's between 0.3 and 0.5 of a gram, whether you're making an average cigarette or an extra big one. And I'm not, but I live with it. Let's face it.
I'm just going to go along
in the next 20 years. They even lock me in a sense. But never give up. Fight back.
There you are.